You have probably seen this trend on Facebook, Instagram, and Pinterest, and if you are anything like us, then you totally love it. Taking one high quality photo of your baby every month for the first 12 months has become a norm for new moms. Check out these adorable ideas for 4th month pictures that you love looking back on but that are not too high maintenance. Baby will still cooperate and even have fun. Most trending is the floral number arrangement. They are absolutely stunning. You can use them for pretty feminine monthly pictures that are still decently low maintenance for both you and baby. You can use any flowers available for you and take a photograph. It's up to the creativity you implement in arranging it, either with full flowers or coupled with leaves, fruits each month. Choose brightly colored or patterned fabric and lie baby down wearing a plain white shirt. Frame your picture so that the edges are still within the pattern for the most cheerful looking shot. Once you have uploaded the pictures, use Photoshop or any other editing program to add monthly numbers onto baby's belly. It's quick and simple for baby and one extra step for you. Plus, this idea lets you concentrate on facial expressions, which we think is absolutely adorable. Lay down in plain background, grab some felt or plushy letters from the craft store and have a giggle with your little one. And how's the idea of pinning numbered ones along a cloth line and putting baby in the right one each month to mark her growth? Use a chalkboard to write down some key milestones. Baby reached this month to choose a pretty picture frame and make or print inserts with the month on it, so you can change it up easily. Figure comfy, spot a comfy friend and a snap. Cute pictures just like these ones we found on Pinterest. Perhaps your handwriting is lovely, or maybe you would rather use a pretty cursive font that you can print. Either way, keeping your photo simple with a soft blanket and a decorative frame makes for classic photos. Also, we covered many other lovely ideas to capture a beautiful pic of your little one. Please like and share the video. Do subscribe our channel for more updates.